Hi guys, this is Jer's Home Cooking. Today we have a very special recipe. I'm going to cook munggo, langka, and baboy, no? So MBL or munggo, langka, baboy. So these are the ingredients, guys, no? So ito na guys, pork, langka, munggo, sliced onion, garlic, tomatoes, batuan fruit, dahon ng kamote, pure coconut milk, magic syrup, saka oyster sauce, and cooking oil, then talong, then chili, then lemongrass, and put cooking oil and put garlic. And medyo golden brown na, put the onion. That's it. Then put tomatoes. And pork, pork. Okay. And what is the sauce? Put water and add munggo. Munggo na pinugasan na to, ha. Then mix it. We'll add more water and boil our pork and munggo until soft and tender. Then just cover it and boil it. We will also add lemongrass. Lemongrass will add a very nice taste and aroma to our recipe. This is Jer's Home Cooking. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my cooking tutorial. I really appreciate it. Okay, ang bango guys. So hindi pa naluto yung munggo. Ngayon na mabukagin yung munggo. Hindi pa, hilaw pa yung munggo. We keep boiling. Kaya malapit na guys. Malapit na mag-soft yung ating munggo. Wala pa sana buka. Nana mabuka agad siya. Para maglapuyot ang sabaw. Tingnan natin. Soft and tender na yan guys. Soft and tender na po yung ating munggo. Take note guys, pag ang munggo ay hindi pa soft and tender, magdagdag lang kayo ng tubig hanggang mag soft and tender na yung munggo nyo. Kasi yung munggo, it takes time to boil it hanggang mag-soft and tender siya talaga guys. Until nga mag-soft and tender na talaga siya. Katulad nito. So dahil soft and tender na siya guys, magdagdag tayo ng yung jackfruit. Ilagay ang jackfruit. Tapos mix lang. Mix lang yan. Ayan. Tapos takpan lang. Ito na guys, no? Lapuyat na sa kung daw humok ng langka, pwede na tayo magdagdag ng another ingredients, which is sour, talong. So ilagay ang ating talong guys. Mix it. Nagdagdag tayo ng talong right after jackfruit. Ayan, takpan lang. Ilagay natin yung chili. Guys, nagdagdag tayo guys ng chili. And then, we'll put another seasoning. We'll put the magic sarap seasoning. Tapos mix lang. Ayan. Dagdagan natin ng batuan fruit. Fruit na to guys, tikman ang sabaw. Masarap na yung sabaw. We will put a little salt, parang kulang sa asin. Tikman ang sabaw. Okay na guys ang templada. Masarap na. Ngayon ang pinali, maglagay tayo ng gata. Pure gata to guys. Tapos mix it. Tikman natin ang sabaw. Ang sarap ng sabaw. Ilagay ang kamote leaves, yung panguling sangkap. Done cooking guys. This is your home cooking. Thank you for watching.